Well, this is the view inside the cemetery where my father and brother are both buried. So, let's go see. Well, this is the area near the top of the hill. Right adjacent is a small grave. It's Amy Martin, that's a baby born to my sister. Oh, this is a place for thoughtful contemplation about the past and about the future.